Arrest in the shooting death of a 17-year-old girl last week in York. Good evening, everyone. I'm Brian Roach.
I'm Janelle Stelson. But police say they're still looking for another person. Police are looking for 18-year-old Daquan Dixon of Red Lion and say he is considered armed and dangerous. Another man, 20-year-old Sterling Franz, has been arrested and is now in the York County Prison. Both men are charged with homicide in connection with the shooting death of Emily Shoemaker from Dover that took place in York December 12th. Police say the suspects drove off in a gray 2016 Nissan Altima with license plate KZL6143. Police say that car belongs to Kayla Webb of Lancaster. If anybody knows the whereabouts of Dickerson, Webb, or that vehicle, they are asked to contact York City Police.
The cash strap.